Hey everyone, Shabby Gamer here, and welcome back to some more Final Fantasy 15. Now we are here, and I believe, I'm trying to make my way through the crowd, but there we go. I believe that this might be the introduction of, well, this is Luna Freya, of course. First time we've seen her properly in the game, apart from cutscenes and flashbacks and so forth. But I believe she's going to be summoning the one and only Leviathan.
Before you today. With little hope, the words I speak shall reach beyond these walls. For slowly but surely, the light fades from our world. And as it does, the shadows shall loom ever longer until all succumbs to the darkness. Darkness that evokes terror, hatred, and sorrow in the hearts of men. The ashes of Lucis. A dream of peace, twisted into a nightmare of death and destruction, claiming innumerable lives and leaving myriad souls to suffer.
Luna.
Yet I beg you, do not surrender to despair. Have faith, for our gods watch over us. By their blessings, by the stars that light the heavens above, our world will be delivered from the perils of the dark. I stand before you here in Altisha to call upon Leviathan, goddess of the seas, spirit of the deep. By the sacred rite, I will commune with the Hydrian. But first, I offer you my solemn vow. On my honor as Oracle, I will not rest until the darkness is banished from our world and the light is restored.
Good lass.
Bless you all.
Right, so we're going to be on our own for this one. I have seen little snippets of this fight on YouTube before, and it looks insane.
Noct, the Empire's here.
I can see him.
How did you miss that?
In on the board. Look for a vantage point to approach them.
Okay, look after the citizens.
We got him covered. So, it begins.
So what are we going to do? I don't know if this episode might end up running a bit longer. I don't know how long this fight takes. It's going to be a lot of action, though, and I'm going to admit to you now, I've not played this game in about 2 weeks. So my combat early on in this episode might be a little bit rough, so I do apologise. As soon as I get my hands back on the buttons and figure out what I'm doing, it shouldn't be a problem. It's a checkpoint. Good. Covenants, rites by which the Oracle rouses the slumbering gods and entreats their aid. I would imagine Leviathan might help us take out some of the Empire. I'm hoping this won't be too difficult. Hope not. I don't know if I'm high enough leveled or anything. It's a bit of a tricky one. I recall this scene from somewhere, and I don't think it's... I've seen. Didn't we see this in a cutscene earlier on in the game?
It is I, Luna Freya, blood of the Oracle. Goddess of the seas, I beseech you, enter into this covenant that the king might reclaim the stone.
Holy crap. I've seen this on YouTube before, but I must admit, on my TV, it looks incredible.
Is
I do?
Doctor, the Hydrant has awoken.
Civilians?
Almost there. We'll join you when we're done. The Empire has the Hydrant surrounded. Hurry, Note.
I'm on it.
Then the rite's already begun.
Most likely.
Time to lend the Hydrant a hand.
Well, let's see how good my combat is then. Not very easy when you're on your own. You haven't got any backup, anyone to do any techniques and anything with. I bet you can probably get through some of these. You can get past them without fighting them, but I'd rather get the extra XP to tell the truth.
Let's do this.
Hey! They're all pretty simple to kill anyway, aren't they? I'm not too bad. I'm doing alright. I just see Leviathan just fire shooting past. Boom. I wonder if we should use some of our lightning, our etheric cast. Oh my god, come on. I can't get anywhere near because he keeps firing at me. Boom, take some of these snipers out, because I'm getting like recoiled every time they hit me. It's knocking me off, so I can take them out. There we go. They're really easy to take down, the snipers, because they've got no defense at all, have they? There we go. We are getting XP for all these, aren't we? Oh yeah, not much at all. Leviathan's peed off.
I know what you must know. That the King of Kings is to drive the darkness from our star.
A bit of leg there.
It is in receiving mercy that men offer praise, and in shedding grace that the gods solicit worship.
Leviathan is Eater.
Leviathan!
She's got some good magic of her own, though.
I vow! The king will prove himself worthy.
So basically, we're not allowed to fail.
What about you guys?
We'll wait below. There's only room for two.
Knock! Jump!
What?
No time for questions!
Leave.
Man. What is this?
New ride we borrowed from the Nymphs. This will get us in close.
Serious?
Here she comes!
I got this.
Amazing, I'm loving this.
Hey, nice job finding this baby.
Well, when I saw her, I knew we'd go places. Not again!
Not making this easy.
Not. Hold on tight!
Boom. Pretty simple so far.
Don't let go!
Heads up!
Is that it? I'm on his face.
I need your power!
stunned by how good this looks. But that's not it, is it? Defeat Leviathan, oh my god, that wasn't even the mission. Why can't I go anywhere?
So the only way you'll help me is if I take you down?
There's a warp point up there. It's just a case of keep walking across. Oh god.
See ya!
Okay, this is gonna get tricky. Warping's not my speciality. Where is the Leviathan? Damage. I am really struggling here. Let's get our stuff back. Doing good or not? I honestly don't have a clue. I don't think I'm, so I'm doing no damage whatsoever. There we go, I got some damage. I've got to warp at certain points of time. Let me take control, like I've got no control. I'm doing so badly here. I can't do this at all. I really can't do this at all. I can't do it. Control, but no idea. This is just not working at all. I don't know what I'm doing. No, there's only one warp point left. Am I doing right? Is this the right thing to do? I might be doing okay. I might have actually done that. I don't know. I thought I was doing that completely wrong. It wasn't very good, don't get me wrong, but at the same time, I think I might have survived.
About that ring. On second thought, you let him have it.
What?
And do remind him about the crystal.
Oh, Prince, your bride awaits!
I can't believe I did that.
I will pass the ring to the rightful king. When the prophecy is fulfilled, all enthralled to darkness shall know peace.
I can't believe. I thought I was completely hashing that up, but evidently all you have to do is survive. It's not over. Hit him now. Or her. I think about using the experience cast magic mirror in the last episode, but I don't think we will yet because I don't know if at some point we're going to have to use that. If we finish the chapter after this, then we're going to end up only getting 1x XP, whereas I'd rather wait and use it all up and get the triple XP. well here or not? Health's going down. Oh, there's a little cutscene. Vulnerable. I love the way that it's doing a lot of the fight for you, and you can just sit back and enjoy the sheer cutscenes of it. Oh, there you are. Ooh, walk around the back and slam in the face. Take him down. Where are you? Go down, go down. I know you want it. I don't know what happened in the first part of the fight then, because this is... I've got it now, but first it must have been just the first part of the fight was all just about basically just avoiding Leviathan, I think. Because it doesn't sort of make that clearly obvious, does it? Because I kept trying to fight. And obviously it was all just about avoiding it. So is it a third of the health down, do you reckon? Ooh, broke a fin off. Let me warp in. Right, this is down. We're gonna pop back up again. That's it, land on the head. Land on the head, that's the best way forward. Fits, you know, like, this is just so fast moving and crazy. I love this game, I really do. Health's going down. I don't know how low the health's gonna have to go before we finish the win the battle, but it's almost halfway now. Might end up going a bit of a longer episode than normal just to finish this off, and then probably whatever little cutscenes at the end. Boom. Might be it then. Back of the head is vulnerable. Let's keep whacking away. Right, we're under half health now. Under half health. Unlimited MP just to keep warping everywhere. Just literally warp strike and hopefully catch it. There we go. By now, I just give up. There's no way you're gonna beat me. Come on. I'm fighting a massive dragony water thingy. There's no way the Empire's gonna win this war. Getting there, we are getting there. Slowly chipping away to like an epic boss battle this one. Better get some good XP for this, surely. I think like at least 10,000-20,000 maybe. Some good shots in. Problem is, because she's always moving, it's difficult to get a prolonged amount of shots in. I don't know, I'll just go in the water again then. Let's just clear. Bit on the back of the head is the main area, isn't it? Well, if I can just give up, you don't want to lose all your health, do you? I love these. I love these ones that are long, but they're not like necessarily difficult. So, like, we've got unlimited health and unlimited MP. There's no way we're ever going to fail this one. And I thought I did really bad to start things off, but I think the whole idea was to keep warping away from where she was destroying the areas. I think that's all we had to do. So, I think that's actually the right thing. Even though I kept trying to warp strike into her. It didn't make that very clear, did it? It should have said, like, it might have said it actually, it might have said avoid Leviathan, but. Come on, Leviathan, you don't want to lose all your health. Come on, give up now. scene. That could be it. Yeah. Nope. Vulnerable. Gotta be all now, surely. Looks like something's happening. Is this the end of? No, this is again going down for more vulnerable. Come on. Gotta be the end now. Gotta be the end. Get that last bit of health down. Last parry to finish things off, is it? Button bashing, button bashing, button bashing. You can't beat a bit of button bashing. Boom. And finish things off with a trident. Slicing up. There we go. Offense was pretty good, apparently. Well, not much XP on that. There'd be loads of XP on that. I'm happy enough, though. I think we did okay. Titan just turned up. Wow, Titan's tiny compared to Leviathan. Wow, I thought Titan was massive. Titan's just finishing Leviathan off by the looks of it. Was he... Oh, Titan's putting all these blocks up to try and stop the the wave, is he? Is that right? I don't know, tell the truth.
Noctis.
Back to being kids again by the looks of it.
Luna? So, you found your way here.
And you found me.
A chance to see you once more. Who would have thought?
Well, what do you mean? Why wouldn't you see me?
Because my prayers have been answered. My calling fulfilled.
But that doesn't have to come between us.
You are the one, Noctis. The stars shine for you now. That which is yours by right shall be restored to you. Do you remember the flowers of Tenebrae? It seems so long ago. You'll find they await you still, looming from hill to vale.
Will you be there?
Would that I could join you. But this moment will have to be enough.
It's not right.
All I wanted was to save you.
That's the flower in the book, isn't it?
The world falls down around you and hope is lost. When you find yourself
my ass has got numb in the chair.
Look to the distance. Know that I am there. And that I watch over you always. Farewell, dear Noctis.
Dying. That's the ring that they were talking about earlier, isn't it?
Back with us. I'll tell the others. Though it may take a bit.
You're hurt.
Ah, small sacrifice in the greater battle.
And Luna?
She has passed.
Unfortunately, that little cutscene was... it's like a hallucination.
Umbra left that for you.
How is Alticia still in one shape? We destroyed it. Anyway, I think that is going to be all for this episode. Anyway, that is the Trial of Leviathan. Noctis has got himself a nice cheeky 11,600 XP across that and the Mark of the Hydrian, which means we can now summon Leviathan in battle should we need to. And of course, as always, if you have enjoyed it, then please hit that like button and subscribe for more. I've been Chevy Gamer. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you very, very soon for some more. We'll do this begin next episode. Next episode, we'll have a look at this. Bye.